To clarify, Betty and Archie aren't dating, but they are endgame.
It's totally cool, I get it. No worries, I'm just curious.
Feels like there's ocean. You're not a project, you're my boyfriend.
Until you're sick of slumming it with me, or until Archie changes his mind and he says he wants to be with you.
A little part of me always thought.
Yeah, we're both so lucky. Don't you think? Each other's soulmates. Good for them, don't you think? Archie.
Try to pretend.